Impressive run in Bellator so far, but this is a superstar in the organization. I'm curious kind of what this opportunity means to you.
This is the chance of my life. I respect Michael, everything that he did inside Bellator cage, but inside the cage Saturday there's no respect. We're gonna try to kill each other, and me and my team, we are very confident that we can get it, and I truly, truly believe that I can win this fight. I'm ready.
And I'm curious, I mean, Michael's done some great things, but he's kind of talking about what comes next and what's on the horizon for him. Do you feel that by any chance he may be looking past you a little bit?
I'm just here just to fight, and we'll see Saturday.
Question for Scott Coker. You have the welterweight championship obviously on the line on Saturday, but going forward it's a little hazy. I was wondering about the status of Michael Venom Page in 2018 coming back to Bellator.
Yeah, we're expecting Michael to come back sometime in March or April, and I think we're scheduled right now to fight. Either he'll be fighting the UK for us, or he might fight in the show in San Jose in May. So I think March. I'd say April, May, I think we're going to have him back. And, you know, we're going to sit down with him. We're going to keep him busy. I know he wants to box, and he wants to, you know, which is fine for me. I mean, I have no problem with that. But, you know, he's got to pick up his MMA fights, because we got to keep that guy busy. The guy is a big star, and he's extremely talented. And I like to see him fight in the cage.
And for Chael Sonnen, you obviously had grudge matches with Tito and Vanderlei. Now for this one, it's been, you know, more reserved with you and Quentin. Has that been easier in terms of your training camp, not feeling like you have to be obligated to put on the big show that you usually do?
No, I mean, I just call it like I see it. I don't talk trash, I talk truth. I'm a Rampage Middle-Real gentleman. It doesn't have anything to do with it. I mean, this is from a competitive standpoint. We are in a straight line bracket. Everybody understands that architecture, from the NFL to the Olympic Games to the NCAA. He's got a light dreams, I've got a light dreams. He's in the weight class, I'm in the weight class. We're going to fight. And we don't have to. It doesn't have to be that way. I told him very flat, and I come from tournaments, and you can forfeit, and I will advance, and you go about your way. But he didn't accept, so now we've got to fight.
My question for Scott and John.